Most of single cylinder petrol engine. So here to conduct the load test on a single cylinder post of petrol engine. So before starting the engine, first to check the fuel level. So next we have to take the three readings at different load. Each load loads 0.5 kilowatt. Electrical switches are there. 0.5, 1, 1.5, 2, 2.5. So we have to take three readings. 0.5, 1, 1.5 or 1.5, 2. So next here you can see, it has a capacity of 2.5 kilowatt at 3000 RPM. My engine is connected to AC generator through the belt drive. This is the hair box. So before starting the engine, first the fuel valve should be open like that. So next, before starting the engine, remove the hair from the carburetor. Next, start the engine. So before that, the valve should be closed before starting the engine, and after starting the engine, run position, keep it there. The valve should be in the run position. So next, how to start the engine? By rope, start the engine. Then maintain the speed 2000 or 2200 RPM by rotating this regulator. First, we have to maintain the speed 2000 or 2200. So here you can see engine speed. Then give the load 0.5 or 1 kilowatt like that. If you give the load, the speed will be decreased. We have to maintain the speed, then take down the readings. First generator output reading for 5 revolutions. Consider that red mark to count number of revolutions. 5 revolutions. Then generator voltage here you can see, generator current here you can see, and temperatures only 2, air inlet and exhaust gas outlet. Then manometer reading, we have to take manometer reading H1 and H2. Then fuel consumption reading, first cut off the fuel supply from the tank. Next we start the timer, then not on the reading, fuel consumption. Then open the valve. So next give the load per 0.5 kilowatt again. So next, maintain the speed, then you have to take the generator output for 5 revolutions, energy meter reading for 5 revolutions, then manometer reading, then fuel consumption reading. Procedure will be same, then load will be changed. You have to give 0.5 again to the load. Then after finishing the experiment, load should be released. Don't forget to release the load. Release the load and decrease the speed, then switch off the engine by this switch.